is a very sensitive message from the people on the ground. 27 April 1994, everybody voted for a democratic government. To our black president and members of parliament up there, please, we want to see changes in this new South Africa.
Burning all abusive racist languages.